take a pop, dum dim, take a pop, dum dim.
All right, y'all, we're heading to the pie in the sky. You know, we're gonna eat a big pizza. Say hi, Liza. So, you know, we're gonna eat this 11 pound, 30 inch pizza. And that's it.
Yeah.
Yep, so hopefully we can go this all in and, you know, win this $250. Yeah. Guys, we are almost at the location. So, you knew.
Half a mile, turn right onto Giles Road.
Oh, damn, I should have stayed in the lane I was already in if I had to make another turn. Why are you looking at me like that?
I was like,
oh, come on, you car.
I forgot you said you were gonna film, so I was like,
Oh, you was confused about what I was doing.
Yeah, and then I'm like, okay, you said you were a YouTuber.
Okay, so you're not gonna let me get over. Okay, I see how it is, bitch. I see how
Nat
it is.
Nat just said you hate me. Yes.
Same. La, la. Girl.
Yes, I do hate you.
Oh.
Why do you hate me now?
Okay, is somebody gonna let me over? Damn! I need to get over.
Damn, Nacho, why do you hate me?
You know what? This damn trucker. Okay, I'm gonna get over right here. There we go. Nope, not doing that either.
You're gonna kill us.
Okay.
Oh my god.
No, because he think he's sleeping. You gonna let me over now?
Nacho.
Thank you. Damn.
If you're gonna prank on me, you should probably do it with somebody I don't know.
Yeah, yeah.
Nat, you don't know me.
Yes, I do know you. I know your face.
That doesn't mean that y'all are friends.
Yeah, you don't know me.
That doesn't mean that you know him. Just
because
you know someone's voice.
Okay, fine. I know him enough to know he's one of your friends.
In 3/4
of
a mile,
turn right onto Baker Road.
Vape City, let's go.
No.
I'm
kidding. Get somebody else, and then I would probably yourself with it.
You said, who said let's go? What you
said? I said, let's go to Vape City.
Oh, girl.
I'm vaping.
I'll talk to you later, Nacho.
All right, I'll see how it is.
What did I do?
Everything.
I hung up on it. Okay. They want to let me over with this big ass 13-wheeler. Your dusty ass. You pissy pussy thot. We have arrived at the big pie in the sky. So, yeah. We're going to see how big this pizza is to see if we're going to actually spend $50 to do it or not. Cause she got me fucked up. Oh damn.
We have to do it now.
My little skinny jeans. No, we didn't. We can cancel it. That's not that bad.
No, we're not canceling. We gotta do it.
We're gonna go. Let me turn around. Y'all, this little, the pizza that's right here, if it's that big, I think I can eat it. It's not, it don't look that bad.
Okay, I'm gonna be hungry after this.
But if it's bigger than the pizza, then somebody gonna have to get hit.
We have like 30 minutes, honestly.
We got no damn thing, I guess we do.
We have like 35 minutes. Look around, I don't know.
And the man already told us that we ain't got no chance, so we already about to lose. You gotta get your cup, girl. Girl, I don't even want to get back up. I'm so scared.
Here, I'll get the
water. Yeah, you okay? Y'all, he already told us that we ain't got no chance. Yo, we gonna die. Y'all, it's a lot of snacks in Kennesaw, Georgia, bitch. Like, what? Bitch, I might have to find me a nice little snack. What is that?
But it's mostly water.
What is that? I don't want them juice mixed up with no water. That's nasty.
I didn't mean to put water.
Oh, it actually don't taste bad.
No.
What you feel about this challenge, girl?
I feel good. Like, we're going
to... You actually think we about to gobble down?
Yes.
Girl.
It's really
good. Like, I'm about to eat 2 slices.
Oh, no. Hey. Oh, no.
All right, y'all. Now we just wait. I'm scared.
I am too. I'm actually shaking. Are you shaking?
It's our number, y'all. 63. So we just look. Yo, I'm glad it's empty in here. At least we won't be embarrassed.
No, I'm really good at eating pizza. Okay, so I got you.
You really good at eating pizza?
Yes, I'm good at eating pizza.
You better eat about 75 slices.
I'm good at eating fast. So I swear, like, I will eat. We're gonna race through this challenge.
Girl, look, y'all, look at the water she got. It ain't even clear. She done mixed it with a whole nother drink.
I didn't mean to.
And got herself a whole clear water.
I didn't mean to, though.
Y'all, I'm so nervous. I'm so nervous. I ain't even hungry no more.
Thank you for sharing. No, you better be hungry.
So here.
Oh my god.
Ready?
Y'all.
Fine.
We is not gonna eat that piece of this. Y'all, we gonna die. Oh my god. No, we didn't just order this pizza.
Oh, we ready. Okay, there's some rules.
Rules.
Real quick. Can't go outside, can't go to the bathroom, you can get out to go to the drink station. You can stand up. If you throw up, you gotta clean it. Up and yeah, you get 1 hour. I would suggest let it cool off for a couple minutes. It's really, really hot. Okay. And then as soon as you're ready, just let me or her know that you're ready before you take the first bite, okay? So we can start.
What is all on here?
It's bacon, sausage, ham, pepperoni, and ground beef.
Gotcha.
A lot of meats.
Okay, Darius, you got this half now.
So let me know when you guys are ready, okay?
Okay.
Y'all, look at this. Oh, we gotta show the
people. No, we didn't, girl. You see this? This is child abuse. Y'all, what is this?
We're gonna die.
Girl, I'm telling you right now, we're not gonna finish this. We're not.
Yes, we are.
Who?
Me.
That's a lot of meat.
I'm gonna eat, you're gonna eat, we're gonna all eat.
Girl, I know you fucking lying.
Yeah, I'm ready. I don't know about Darius, but I'm ready.
No, she did not. Just had me to go with her. Y'all. Ooh. Ooh.
It smells so good, though. Like,
it can smell good all it wants, but.
No, but it's like.
I gotta put this on Snapchat, y'all.
Okay, now I
can see me eating this much of the pizza.
Oh, I need one.
That much right there. That little.
Can you make me the rest of that? See how it
and
is.
All the rest of that could be yours, girl. Yes. Now that I just like lower it down to 4 slices each, I think I got this.
You got this.
Cause 1 slice by itself is like 2 slices of a regular pizza.
Yeah, see, you're okay.
Make that 2.5. And okay, you know, I think I got this. I got this, camera. I got this. Okay. So we need to eat 2 slices in the midst of
10 to 20 minutes.
No, 20 minutes. We need to eat. No, three slices of pizza.
3 slices in 30 minutes.
We need to no.
Or now 2 slices in 30 minutes. I don't know. What are we talking about?
We need to eat at least like 3 slices in 20 minutes. Cause 3 plus 3 is 6, right? And then we only have 2 more slices left. You think we can eat like 3 slices in 20 minutes? You
yeah,
think
we can do that? If we hurry, yeah.
I think we can do that.
Then
y'all think we can do that? I think we can do that. Now that I just broke it down, I really think we can do this.
You guys ready to start?
I can press the timer on my phone.
Yeah, when you start eating it, you can push the timer.
Okay, so we can get our slices.
Was the prototype like 3 stacks on that CD? An example of the perfect candidate now. All your girlfriends say that you don't want to see me. You're the reason that I just can't concentrate. I've been trying to fix my pride, but that shit's broken. That shit's broken. That I'm at an all time. Low, 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 low low, 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 low.
Keep leaning. What are you doing? You're with me. Missed time.
Y'all, I'm so done with this pizza. I don't know what she thought it was.
She used the whole container of napkins, y'all.
I only used like 3 or 4. She did. She like pulled out a napkin every 5 minutes. Girl, this fool about to eat me. Except for the fact that we're not gonna get any further than this. But we made it far. We accepted the fact that this was a test, okay?
Next time
we gonna get it. We gonna know what we doing. We gonna know what we up to next time, okay? But at least we ate. In total, it was 8 slices. We made it to 3.5. 2.5, I meant. Some shit like that. So yeah, we made a mess, but it's okay because they're gonna clean this up. We didn't throw up, therefore we don't clean up nothing. And yeah, we're gonna stop right there and get us some fro-yo. Yeah. Okay. So are you accepting the fact that we lost now?
Nah, but it's okay because next time we got this,
right?
Yeah, we're gonna win.
Next time we gonna have a third person.
I don't think you can put there because it's you and a partner.
Okay. I feel so accomplished. We did good.
We actually did do good considering
like, right, considering 2 skinny people eating a whole damn 400-pound pizza, we did amazing. To only have 2 slices left. Hold on. Make sure you like, subscribe, and share.
Let's go talk to that Publix guy.
Oh, girl, I know you lie. He probably gone anyway.
Nah, can we go talk to him?
Who? The man that was behind us? No. He didn't work there.
No, the guy that worked there.
I don't know who
he's the cute guy.
The one that was behind us?
No, the guy that was in front. That was.
Oh, that was getting the buggies. How you know he still at work? How you know he didn't get off?
Because I'm sure he's still.
Girl, she trying to find her man, y'all.
I already found a man. He's in that Publix right there.
She trying to claim him, y'all. You want to go talk to him first?
Yes, for real.
Okay, y'all, I'm about to drop off at Publix. Make sure y'all like, subscribe, and share, and stuff like that.
What about that guy?
Girl, you keep ruining my ending. Who you talking about? That old ass man.
You missed me.
Anyway, y'all, over and out.